Time for the Bias Sports Report. This just in, Graham James has been arrested in Toronto. I guess he got the first flight into Canada from Mexico City. Winnipeg police were waiting for him. He voluntarily turned himself in. That's awesome. You know what else is awesome? The Calgary Flames beat the Oilers last night. They're not seeing or hearing any Oilers talking today, talking smack like they were yesterday. I mean, it's not really a surprise. It was such a blowout to the point that the Flames actually felt bad for Edmonton, letting them catch up before Alex Tanguay unleashed the death blow in the shootout. Flames even kept the Oilers in it past regulation so they could get the mercy point. The Calgary Flames are good like that. They like helping out the less fortunate. The World Series begins tonight with Cliff Lee and the Texas Rangers in San Francisco taking on Tim Lincecum and the Giants. Is that his name, Lincecum? That guy's got the nastiest hair in sports, I'd say. Cut that thing. You know who he looks? He looks like the kid from Dazed and Confused with that hair. You know, the kid that doesn't have a joint, but it'd be a lot cooler if he did. That guy, the guy in the back seat, that's what he looks like. He's pitching for the Giants tonight. That's awesome. Justin Bieber was at the Lakers game last night. Uh-oh. But don't worry, he didn't shove Kobe Bryant. He did hang out with the Laker girls, though, even though if given the opportunity, he wouldn't know what to do with any of them. Laker coach Phil Jackson let Bieber play with his championship ring because it was shiny. He liked it. And Bieber also hung out with actual celebrities. He was hanging out with Denzel Washington. Denzel, why? Why would you do that? Why would you hang out with him? I can never watch a Denzel movie again. I wish somebody would fight him. Like, really, like, fight. I'm not talking about a 12-year-old kid from laser tag. I'm talking about an adult, like, fighting Justin Bieber. Somebody call up George St. Pierre, GSP. Let's see if he'll fight Bieber. That'd be awesome. Maybe I'll fight Bieber. I'd beat him, too. I'll tell you what, I would. The Big Three in Miami started their NBA takeover with a loss against the Boston Celtics, 88-80. Chris Bosh continues to make people in Toronto hate him as much as people in Cleveland hate LeBron. He says he wanted out of Toronto so he could get more exposure, saying, quote, really, it's all about being on TV at the end of the day. Nobody really cares if you score or average 20 and 10. If you don't see it, then it really doesn't happen. That's what he says. Dum, 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 dum. I'm not gonna defend Toronto, but really, Chris Bosh, kind of a goof, right? And Sunshine Girl Autumn is no goof. She's Miss October in the Sunshine Girl calendar. Get it? Autumn, October.
LOL.
It's funny.